You sound like a sleaze sack.
Opening up the shop for the day. Gosh, I think I just sounded like my mom saying that. Bright lights. Probably I'm walking too fast. You guys are probably getting seasick. And let me turn on my music. Oops. Oh gosh, today's December 3rd. Yes, I know, I see that. Ugh, December 4th is the suckiest day. Wait, today's the 2nd. Alright. Hey, Pericomo. Box of socks. Gift card tree. My sister-in-law's idea. She cracks me up. So I'm finished at the shop for the day. I am going to head home to pick up Paul Miller, and we're going to head to church to finish decorating. Yay! See you in a bit.
It's dinner time. Miller made tuna mac. It's one of my favorite things.
Fix the camera. I'm shoving food down my throat. I just got back from church. Decorating went well. Is there etiquette? I guess I should not eat while I'm doing this. Got back from church and decorated, and it was good. I still have to go back on Monday to put bows on wreaths because I forgot to make the bows. But that's not a big deal. So that's all done. And now I'm shoveling food down my throat. I'm going to go over to my friend Joan's house, and we're going to knit for a bit. So, that's that.
So yeah, the whole vlog's in.
Yes, so explain to me. So I watched a couple of vlogs today.
Yeah.
And it seemed to me they looked
what
like
a podcast. What did you watch?
I watched WTF.
Oh, yes.
I watched Skane Deer.
Yay!
I watched Chelsea of, I don't know her not her name.
Legacy Fiber?
Yes.
Oh, she has a vlogmas,
mm-hmm.
too?
Yeah.
I didn't see her day.
And she's doing the a baby, or I guess it's not a baby blanket. She's doing a mini skein blanket out of the Advent.
That's a good idea.
That was an awesome idea, right?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Hey, Jasper. Hi.
So, that's Joan.
That's Joan, who doesn't understand this whole world.
I feel like this yarn is thinner than my other sock yarn.
Uh-oh.
Because it looks a little small. Well, I'll keep going.
That's what happens. How come I had to rip these out the first time?
Because it was...
I had a smaller needle, and I thought because it was worsted weight that I could get away with a... I don't know what I was thinking. A smaller needle.
And it was too...
Smaller stitches. The fabric was way too tight. I couldn't get it on my foot.
Oh, rats.
So now it's going to be way too big. And this one's going to be just right.
This is my usual sock
recipe.
So
I put pearls in the side.
Oh, that's perfect.
So that it could give my daughter
a little squish.
Yeah. I have visions of these going in her Sperry's with the, like, just in the little tops.
That would be so cute.
Yeah, we'll see. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
We'll see.
You can do it. You can do it.
It's on my list.
Jasper, are you sleepy?
Oh, Jasper. Are you going to be in the Vlogmas?
Jasper.
You're the best.
Puppy. Hi, baby.
What is wrong with you?
Like, why are you looking at me like that? Leave me alone. Look at Joan's Christmas tree. I love it.